there's a number of things that are happening. Aircraft are getting more flexible. They're becoming, there's some issues that are kind of popping up in the flight envelope. They're experiencing flutter, which is kind of like a motion where the aircraft can become unstable. I'm looking at a system that can control that type of system using kind of a novel sensing techniques, distributed sensing. Additionally, on top of this, I'm looking into performance optimization. So while you're controlling the structure in such a way that, you know, like a bird would control its wings, I want to also optimize the system so that you're getting reduced fuel consumption. And that kind of goes towards this goal of NASA to reduce fuel consumption by 70%, effectively. So the system I'm looking at right now is what they're kind of calling it fly-by-feel. It's an aircraft which can fly, basically doing what it's doing, cruising or climbing or descending, and it can sense its aerodynamic efficiencies. It can sense that, and it can move the structure into an optimal location to the point where, at all flight conditions, it is an optimal system. And once you realize something on an aircraft, that becomes something that's important. It becomes marketable. It becomes interesting to other people, because you can do a number of studies on a wind tunnel, you can do a number of computational studies, but it doesn't really mean anything until it's actually flying.